guys, it's your girl Charisma. Welcome back to my channel, to my new K-Squad members. Welcome. Let's jump right into this review. Another video, and today I'm going to be talking about my favorite wig for the first half of 2020. I do this every year. We're in the middle of the year. I recap some of my favorite wigs, and then at the end of the year, I do it once more. So all of the wigs that I'm mentioning, I have reviewed. I will leave links to every single video that I reviewed the wigs on down below, just in case you want to recap as well. Let's just go ahead and jump right into it. So the first wig that I really kind of fell in love with, but I was kind of skeptical about, is the Cloud9 Swiss Lace wig by Sensationnel. Her name is Tyrina. I'm always on the fence with these Cloud9 units from Sensationnel, but this one was really pretty, and I believe I have her in the color MP Wine. An absolutely beautiful unit. She's a bob unit, and bobs really don't, you know, fit too well with me, but the cut of the unit was absolutely perfect, and the fit of it was perfect, and I also love the color. I think this would be really pretty as well in a number one, something natural, definitely something to just put on and go and run your errands and do what you need to do. But I really do love the unit. Like I said, not too keen on too many of the Cloud9s, but I thought this one was really nice. Once again, Sensationnel just has to kind of tweak on that lace color, like the tint, and we'll be all good to go. But I do really love this unit. Most of the wigs that I review, I don't even wear after the review, but I've been wearing this one. So that really means that I have to like it to be wearing it like that. So yeah, this is one of my favorite units. Like I said, I will leave a link down below to this review if you are interested in. Next up on my list, one of my favorites. This is so funny because when I seen it, I was like, this looks ghetto as hell. But it ended up being one of my favorites. This is the Zuri Sis Synthetic Hair Scarf Wig SFH Uno. Now, of course, this unit came with a scarf. I loved everything about the unit besides the fact that the hair was really thin. The density was really, really low on this unit. And I did not like the pattern of the scarf because the scarf was a leopard pattern. I even think in my video, I did say that if Zuri just kind of thickened up the density of the hair, changed those hideous scarves, I think that this would be a really good unit for them to sell. Now, I'm not too much tripping like on the scarf because this was marketed definitely as a throw and go. I mean, a throw on and go per se. So even though the scarf is hideous, I have been wearing it on errands, and it's so easy breezy. I mean, you just put that thing on, tie the scarf up, and out the door you go. It's really affordable as well, and there's three different styles, but I opted for the straight style. They have a curly and a wavy, if I'm not mistaken. So if you're interested in this unit, once again, it will be linked down below in the review if you want to recap on your own. But this is one of my favorite scarves. I mean, my favorite scarves. This is one of my favorite wigs, and I'm telling you, when I first got it, I was just like, I'm gonna review this and I'm gonna throw it in the trash. Because a lot of units, this is funny, but a lot of units I will do that. But I was really keen on this unit. Love a throw on and go. You guys already know that from watching me, that throw on and goes is my jush. So I wasn't mad at this at all. Like I said, change up that scarf, add a little bit more density on that hair, and we got a winner. Next up on my list, we have the Free Trust Equal Synthetic Hair 5-inch Lace Part Wig in the Soft Layer Bang. I reviewed this in the color NH Cinnamon. In love with this unit. I saw Wigs to Waist Length review this some months ago and decided to pick her up because not only was she affordable, but she was cute. And if you notice the pattern here, I love a lot of throw on and goes. You guys are gonna hear that a lot throughout the video. But I thought this was absolutely freaking gorgeous. Another throw on and go. The style definitely threw me back to the 90s with the soft layer bang with the feather. The color that I reviewed her in, I thought was gorgeous. I would also opt for a number one in this color too because it's so easy breezy. Definitely one of those wigs where you can dress up or dress down, wear to work, wear on brunch, dinner, whatever. Really, really just a nice, beautiful unit. Could be constructed a little better, but once again, this is an inexpensive unit from Free Trust. and we already know with free trust, some of their more inexpensive units, they're not constructed as well, but it's nonetheless, it still worked out for me. I think it's absolutely gorgeous. The density on this was really, really good. You might have to pluck the part on this depending on whether you not tripping on plucking the part, but you might have to pluck the part on this. But yeah, left side part wig, definitely, definitely my judge. Once again, it'll be linked down below if you guys are interested in purchasing her. This is just, oh my God, one of my absolute faves, and I have been wearing this unit. I believe I even wore this in another video after the review. So definitely am loving that unit. Next up on my list, I have the Outre Color Bomb Synthetic Swiss Lace Wig. Her name is Cassidy. I did a collab with Miss Chrissy on this unit, and I believe I have her in the color 3D RFF / Amber Blonde, if I'm not mistaken. One of my absolute faves, have worn this wig on other videos. I've also worn this out and about. Outre, they just stay at the top of their game with these color bombs. Now, I'm not even go front. Maybe about 8 months ago, I reviewed a color bomb. It was like burgundy or something, I forget, but it was constructed really horribly, and I was kind of on the fence about reviewing these color bombs. But I love the style of this. I was skeptical because the bob is so long on her, but it just worked out really, really well for me. This is not inexpensive at all. I think it's ranging at like the $30 mark. Absolutely gorgeous. Everything about it was great. The density was great. It comes in a number of beautiful colors. Love the color bomb colors that they offer. The colors were great. Like I said, the length was great. The fit was great. Everything about this unit just screamed charisma by me. Definitely want to get her either in the wheat blonde or the color number one. These are always out of stock on most of the wig websites, but I am going to link it down below just in case you want to purchase her. But I had really good feedback on this unit when I reviewed her. And it's a middle side part wig, but I remember the last time that I wore her as a right side part, if I'm not mistaken, a left or right side part, I forget which one, and kind of styled her to that, and it just stood out even more when I did that. So yeah, this is one of my absolute faves. I wear this one a lot, and I definitely need to buy another one because it's getting to the point where she just tired of me putting her on, girl. So yeah, I think this is gorgeous, and like I said, she will be linked down. Another Outre Color Bomb synthetic Swiss lace wig. Her name is Kimani, y'all. Absolutely love this wig. I have her in the same color that I did the other one, which was the 3D RFF Amber Blonde. I was a little skeptical on her because the style of this is the same style, sort of similar to the one I reviewed like 8 months ago, that red one. But this was perfect. The color on this was perfect. The density was perfect. The length was perfect. Love the loose barrel curl waves coming down, and then there's like a blunt even cut at the end of her. The baby hair could be constructed a little better on this unit, but if you are a baby hair slayer, then you shouldn't have a problem with this. But once again, I was just drawn in because the colors were gorgeous. I think that this whole like line, as far as the Kimanis and the Cassidys are concerned, the colors, those blondes, they just look so good on women of color. So I had to definitely go ahead and pick her up. This is an affordable wig. Once again, that's another reason why I loved her. And like I said, everything on her was just absolutely perfect. The construction on her was great. And I definitely could see myself doing wheat blonde again in this color, or a number one, just something natural. You do have to kind of work with her a little bit, like I said, with the baby hair and whatnot. I believe she is a right side part wig. I'm looking on my computer, so if I turn my computer the other way, she's a left side part wig. My bad, sorry you guys. But either way, if you're into left side part wigs, this is definitely going to be for you, girl. Once again, I'm going to link this down below if you guys are interested and you just want to see a review on her. If you're interested in purchasing her, I will definitely. On my list, we have the Outre Color Bomb L Part Swiss Lace Front Wig. Her name is Keely. I know a lot of Outre units, you guys, but Outre been killing it. They've been killing it, you guys. So I have this in the color 3CRPRI, I believe, the rainbow color, like the same as the stock card. Just wanted this because it looked fun. It just looks like a bunch of fun to wear this. And I love it. I actually have been wearing this a lot. It's so beautiful. I love the colors in it because you can just work your makeup with this. I mean, you can just go all out with your makeup with this because of the color of the unit. Really loved how this was constructed. I believe that this comes with a big band on the back, like just not the adjustable straps, but I think there's a band on the back of her. The density is really good. It is kind of, the texture of the hair is kind of thin. It's not like a soft yaki. It's more silky per se. So if you're not really into that, you know, just giving y'all a heads up. The part is great on this. I think it's a 5-inch L-shaped part on this. And it's just fun. It's just fun. Now, if you're not really tuned in to the bright colors, you can always get a number one or number two, 1B, whatever floats your boat. But this is just, once again, from the Color Bomb series, just knocking it out the park, Outre. This is one of my favorite units, and I love to use this when I want to juice up my makeup. The first time I wore it, I did a pink look. The second time I wore it, I did a purple look. The third time I wore it, I did turquoise. It was so much fun, and it definitely is in for this summer. So if you're interested in her, you guys, like I said, I'll link it down below in the bottom box if you want to just recap on the review. Sensational Curls Kinks & Co. Synthetic Hair Impress wig in the name Showstopper, and this is the half wig, one of my favorites. Now, my natural hair is curly, so this was right up my alley. This is a really affordable unit. Density was great, curls was great, got her in a number one, but I definitely want to try F1B/30 on this too, because I love the pops of color throughout the unit. I do wear this a lot with my hair out, or just the whole thing covered with a headband. It's so natural looking. Love this unit. They also have a Showstopper lace front version as well, but I wanted the halfway because I wanted to showcase my curls, because I rarely wear my hair at all. So this was one of my definite faves. Everything on this was perfect. The fit was great. And like I said, you can blend your own hair with this if you have that type of hair that's going to blend with the curly units. So this was definitely up my alley. I wear it all the time. Great for running errands. All half wigs are good for running errands because you can just throw it on and go. So once again, I will link it down below if you guys are interested in the recap of her. But this is absolutely gorgeous. I just never was interested in the lace front version of this because to me, the front of it just looked really fake. So I never was interested in that. I never reviewed it. But once they came out with a half wig version, I was like, yes, girl, I have to review this. So yeah, if you're into half wigs that are curly and you know that you can kind of blend your hair your own with that, this would definitely be up your alley, you guys. This was not least my absolute favorite from the last 6 months is the Janet Collection Synthetic Melt Extended Deep HD Part Lace Wig. Her name is D. I have her in the color 1B30, OET 1B/30, if I'm not mistaken. Have worn this a lot. This unit is gorgeous, you guys. Now this is the melt line, so it's supposedly supposed to melt into your hairline, and it absolutely does that. I think that Janet really did good with the D unit, and I do want to get her in a color number one because it looks so natural on me. Have worn this a lot. Density is great on this. The cut is great. It's not too long. It looks really natural. You can also shift her from left to right or just wear her as the middle part. This is just absolutely gorgeous. It does come with lace that you cut off, ear to ear soft Swiss lace. And it, like I said, it's not 13x6, not a front or anything. It's just the lace is very meltable, in other words. So it doesn't look fake. It just melts right into your hairline. They did a really good job with this, especially density wise. It's so much hair. So be careful if you want to brush her out or comb her out with a wide tooth comb. It will get bigger on you. Once again, this is affordable. This is in the mid 30s. Range. Absolutely love this. This is sold out on a lot of wig websites all the time because she's so popular, but definitely am here for Dee. This is my favorite wig of the first 6 months of 2020. I think I've worn Dee quite a bit, and it's time for me to purchase another one. So if you guys want to see the recap on the wig D, just go ahead and hit that description link down below. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and click the thumbs up button. Don't forget to click that subscribe button as well and the notification bell. That way you will be notified every time I do upload a video. Also, share my videos all over social media and follow me on social media at Charisma's World on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and TikTok. And until next time, you guys, stay beautiful and blessed. Bye.